Welcome. This is going to be my first ever video, and I've already set up my first ever video on Planetarium Football Star. I used to play this game, I went off it, and then I realised, why not start YouTube with it, just for fun? So I am. My name is going to be Tom Lee Ericsson. Weird name, I know. I'm going to see if I can play Cam, maybe. My foot is right. Oh, actually, I'll change left. My home city is London, and I'm a nice guy. So let's create the player. Some clubs want to offer you a trial contract. Well, I'm going to pause the video. I'm going to look for a club quickly, and I'll be back in a second. Okay, so I found a team I want to be joining. That is Red Fury FC. I think it would be great for my player and my future. And it would be a great starting point for my player. I don't want to join a bot team. That would just ruin my stats. And so, Red Fury it is. And I'm just going to surf around, mess about with some things. Check out what I have to do, what not have to. Look at most things, look at some other things, and well, yeah, pretty much that's it for now. So I'm back. I've been surfing around the global forum and things, just reminding myself how the skill system works. I've been surfing around personal belongings. I wish there was a feature in this game where you could choose your height. That would be awesome. But I think that would just make you a bit overpowered if you were 6'7" or something. And you had great finishing ability and you had a heading talent on you. But yeah, I guess this is it for now. This is all I can do, I'm guessing. For now, I'm just surfing around seeing if there's anything interesting I can produce for you. But I'm sure if and when I get into Red Fury or another team or another club, there'll be much more. So I'm gonna maybe go into one of these match things in the PvP section, or I'll just try and find something else because I need to get myself reacquainted with this game, maybe open an agency or something, and I'll be happy to be your agent. So I'm in the game lobby of one of the PvP instant matches, I think they're called. If I'm mistaken, please correct me in the comments. So I will be in one of these. I'll update you in the next episode, and I will be looking to play some for Tebow just now while I'm waiting for this, or at least try, because I remember the last time I was not too good. So let me see. I've just discovered I'm rubbish at for Tebow, and there is no matches anyone is wanting to play, so I'm just going to look at the cup ITC and national teams and maybe city teams, get myself updated, maybe playoffs, but that's my last priority. So I'm gonna get you updated. Maybe you can join the game if you're new to it. It's a great game, that's all I can remember. So let's go to national teams first. This may be the one and only thing for this video. Whoa, Faroe Island, Lithuania, my home country. Oh, my mum. England 42, just behind Colombia. Whoa. Let's see under 18. And we improved on 42. Let's go to 42. Saudi Arabia is number 42. England number 15, hosting the World Cup as well. Let's see under 21. Can we improve on 15? Nope. Am I blind? Oh no, 34, okay. I am pretty blind. I can't, as my friends say, look further than your nose. So, I guess that's pretty much it for this video. Might not be as entertaining as most other videos, but this is because I'm starting off. Hope you enjoyed. I'll update you on the next video how contracting thing goes. I'll get on behind the scenes, get myself a team, get links around the world perhaps. And yeah, I guess that's pretty much it for this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time.